Welcome back to my channel.
I want to welcome my channel.
Okay, sorry.
Hi, welcome to channel.
Hi and welcome back. We are off to get some fresh air. Mm-hmm. I've been feeling a bit
Yeah.
And Zamar is just there, so I was like, let's go for a drive. Until he saw a pizza sign.
Yay!
And he's like, Mommy, I love pizza.
Yay!
And I was like, okay, fine, let's just get a pizza for him. So we just got pizza.
Yay!
We had two pieces. Yay! We headed back home. How are you guys doing? How's everything?
Mommy, I want to susu.
All right, I'm in trouble. We are right
Mommy,
on the road.
Susu?
Okay, let's get him to susu.
Susu.
I used to want potty training. I'm just
Mommy,
like, I missed the diapers. Okay, guys, catch you later. Okay. Let's see.
Happy birthday to you.
Uh-huh.
Happy birthday, little daddy.
Auntie, it's whose birthday? Wait. Wait. Whose birthday is it?
Is
mommy saying for mommy happy birthday first? Okay, no. Okay.
Good job, Daddy.
Who told you it's your father's birthday?
Mommy, Zamas is clapping.
Okay, clap.
Hmm?
Whose birthday is it?
Hmm?
Whose birthday?
It's Zamas.
Who told you it's your father's birthday?
It's Daddy.
Daddy, do I not matter to you? Am I important to you?
Yeah.
So why is it never my birthday? It's always your dad's birthday?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm? Is it just me who's not loved by their child?
Becky.
As in, they lie to us that our sons will love us. And we're just ad hoc. Somebody make me feel better about myself today. Zamar, do you love me?
Mm-hmm. I want to go to cake. I want to blow.
No, Daddy, we can't just believe it. Now he just wants to keep blowing. Zamar, do you love me?
Mm-mm.
Am I needy? Is it giving needy?
Yes.
It's giving needy?
Yes.
It's giving needy?
Yes.
Me, the one who gave birth to you, it's giving needy?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
It's giving what?
Needy.
Oh my gosh! It's giving needy. Zamar, say sorry to your mommy.
Sorry, Zamar.
Wow. Nobody loves me. Nobody. Zamar, do you love me?
Yes, I love you.
Oh, that's so cute. So why are you saying I'm needy? Where are you?
I'm here.
Okay, come and talk to me and tell me how you love me.
Mommy?
Yes, honey.
Mama,
it's good. You're hurting me.
Mommy.
So co-happy. It's not?
Working.
It's not what? Come and tell me. Do you love me?
Yeah.
How much do you love me?
Mama,
fall
down.
You fall down. Okay, say hi to my friends. Come and say hi to our friends.
Hi, my D.
Huh?
Hi, my D.
Say hi, guys. How you doing?
Hi, my D.
Say hi, guys.
Hi, my D.
Okay.
Hi,
there's anybody who's feeling in love like me, let's meet at the back of the tent and hug each other. Let's hug it out. It is hard. Mm-mm, don't call me. Call your father.
Mommy?
Mm-hmm.
I want to build a okay?
No.
Oh, my kabaka chicken.
No more. I'm the mother of the noisy child in the hospital. It's so dramatic. I'm sorry, mommy, if I made you go through this. I'm so sorry. Sorry. It's like on this one. It's like I got options. Zaman? Yes? Huh? Well, you're about to spend 180 and I'm here for it. No, what he's enjoying is it dropping.
Daddy, I want to go down.
He wants to watch it go down. Surely, why do hospitals have this thing
for our children to cry. They don't know. We have toddlers right next to pediatric section.
Yeah.
Daddy already bought you this. Daddy, 90 shillings. In the supermarket, it's like 40, 50.
Yeah. Mommy, yeah.
We can't.
Mommy, yeah.
So, we are just getting home after the meltdown of the year.
This boy.
If you know, you stare at mothers whose children are crying.
Daddy, don't do that to your mom.
This one, I'm happy. Let me tell you what Zaman has done to us, Phyllis. You see this boy? He has thrown the biggest tantrum ever. Of all time. This is, has been the worst in the hospital. And then now, he's fast. He runs and runs and runs. Screaming and shouting.
Yeah.
I never thought I would be that mom. He's just screaming and everybody's looking at you like, can't you have that child quiet? You can't contain that child. And why? Do you know why Zaman was crying? Because he's so... We went to hospital because his eyes had a problem. We got home and we're like, let's just take him. Now, he was just about to have dinner. And he had a dish, so he's hungry. So he saw the vending machine with... Is it called a vending machine? Whatever. That one with crisps.
Yeah.
Until my son cried. So the dad bought. He loved the way it fell and it was picked. And like, he cried for it to be done again. And, and my husband was like, I'm not in the business of buying crisps, 95 of them. Zaman cried through tantrums. This is Zaman who just sitting there. Zaman! He has cried. He has sent flowers. Just sent flowers. Just sent flowers. So, my husband recently went to coast. Sawa. So, when you go to coast, you bring for people dares. So, he's like, when he was giving everyone theirs, he was like, "Inya biangu, this is for my wife. This one is for my wife." All right. So, when everybody went to pick their dad, he's like, "Inu says you're kind of poor." Then the girl that told you collect, my husband has not seen that post that says everyone in Nairobi owns this dera. Don't buy this dera. It's overdone. Stop. What does my husband do? This is the second time. The first time we had to do bought our material. He's like, "Can we call it material?" I was like, "Wow." To find Nairobi, yote koti zote bags, viatu. Love me with vayongo. I was just like, "Wow." Will I hurt his feelings if I tell him? So I just said, "You know what? It's fine because I'm never going out of the digs with it. As in, I'll always be in the house. I'll never." So I didn't tell him. And honestly, as a married person, you should tell your partner the truth. Anyway, so today I've come from work. I'm tired. I'm like, I want to do this and this and this. We get home. My baby is sick. We didn't do nothing. So me, because I have just engaged, I just wore this dera. I didn't think. Hey, my son figured a point where like, hey, we have to take him to hospital. Me, did I think? See, I'm in this dera. Wow. When I'm recording for you guys how my son is throwing tantrums, I just see this dera. I was like, wow. I can't believe in my dera. So my husband is, we are getting home. He's like, hey, no, my dera, I like it. Just say, come, want to see you. Come.
Thanks for nothing.
He's like, umevai dera. It's unakapoa. Nikambia, wah, unakapoa. Like, hey, babe, ndakutrain. Kuba vitu nye si common. Because, weh. In marangapi, ya pili. So, what is the moral of this story? Aki, just be honest with your partners. There's no need to lie. Sami lidanganya sasa, imagine I'm on record with the dera that I'm never as a, once when I saw that post I laughed, she was like, yeah, yeah, this dera, what? When you walk anyway, it's there. Anyway, so I'm just explaining why I'm wearing this dera. It just took 3 minutes, but yeah. But yeah, I appreciate you for buying the gifts. Sawa. But saying that one came to me, every meme, everything. Like, I'm going to bring my husband up to speed. And that is today's lesson, ladies and gentlemen. Just be honest with them. Wambi tu ukweli, just don't be, just be nice and just say, okay, it's nice. Okay. Yeah, follow me for more marriage hacks. Say hi. Tuambie tu, okay, hatuna ubaya. But when you saw the dera, maybe let's get it from you.
It's for nothing. Niona hapo nikasema mdomo. Animal print. Umbe.
Oh, so you actually like it, so you're like, yes!
No, wacha na hiyo, wacha leta hile.
Jackpot!
Leta hile hile.
Wow.
Mura ni finesse.
No. No. So you really felt, no, we are not that. You really felt like you've done something cute.
Wow.
As in, I'm just asking. Oh yeah, and then do you feel like
it
I've
is rained? Money.
Okay, do you feel like I've rained on your parade?
No.
Oh, you okay?
Thick skin.
Me too. Sorry, I'm sorry. See what I did there?
No.
You should redo it. Can see nani amekula squeeze it una fanana. Acha kusakim. Kaya tu vloka.
Hi guys. Welcome to the channel.
It's bedtime and we're just about to say our prayers. I don't know why you're laughing. Are you ready to pray?
Yes.
Are you ready to pray?
Yeah.
What do we do when we pray?
I go.
Wait. What do we do? Put your hands together. Close your eyes. Okay, close your eyes. Pray.
I go.
Oh God.
Sleep.
Bless sleep.
And bless Zama.
Bless Zama.
Bless mommy.
Bless mommy.
Bless daddy.
Bless daddy.
Bless Yano.
Bless Yano.
Bless auntie.
Bless auntie.
Bless uncle.
Bless uncle.
Bless Bobo.
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 Bless Bobo. Kuka.
Bless Kuka.
Bless Kuka.
Bless Kuka.
Bless Kuka.
Bless Kuku.
Bless Kuku.
Bless Kuhu.
Bless Kuhu.
Bless another man.
Bless another mommy.
Bless another mommy.
Bless another mommy.
Bless another mommy.
And daddy.
Bless another daddy.
Bless another daddy.
Bless another daddy.
Bless another daddy.
Okay, yeah, bless another daddy.
Bless another daddy.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name?
Amen.
Amen. Okay, tell everybody good night.
Everybody good night.
Good night. Good night.
Break all of it.
Hi guys! Today is Friday.
You might wonder why we are so happy. You might wonder.
Wonder no more.
Wonder no more. Because
tomorrow, it's gonna be a long night.
Boys to men, we're coming! Hebu tuende. Waluya wa shamba. You see, maybe she's dressing like Dana today. See her tomorrow. See her tomorrow. Tomorrow.
Tomorrow I'll just be like this. Aren't I smart? I think I'm smart. Isn't it?
Let's see.
Oh, look at the shoes. I'm smart. I look good.
We're always smart.
So, anyway.
I look good in my Versace.
We're not going to be seeing that tomorrow. We are going for a Lovey Dovey concert without our lovers. But let me tell you mine now. We will have fun. Anyway,
We're gonna love on ourselves.
Oh, love on each other too. So, to the supermarket, and then we deliver our children to their grandmother. Thanks, Kuhu! Let's go.
Need you in the morning, but I need you now. Yeah, yeah. I find why I gave you what you need. I know what you like. I believe for me.
What are they called? What are they called? We look so bad in this market.
Look so bad.
Yeah.
No, no.
No. I've seen the ice cream I used to take when I was hella pregnant. Did you ever see me eating? Did you fall?
What?
Did I fall?
This one? When I was pregnant.
But that's what you want now.
I feel like, yeah.
Yeah.
What is this? It's weirdness. I'm about to roll. Hormones! What are you doing to me? Thank you for this amazing Kai. I came for this. But boys to men, please rest. Ah, what when you want to eat a press conference? Actually, boys to men were rest.
Yeah, please. We need them energetic.
Yeah, tomorrow. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Hi guys, so we are taking, I'm taking the baby to the grandmother so that we can party a good one. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
We hope you're fine. We're so excited for Boyz to Men. But first, let's take care of our responsibilities. Say bye bye. Catch you later.
And we can ride the boogie, share that beat of love. I wanna ride.
So he knows two ways. Then he clapped them just before he came. But you're here, right? Ah!
Baby, we shake it, baby.
Say goodnight.
Meditative methods. Goodnight. This is my view.
Wow. Yani mimi ni cheki.
Niko LinkedIn. Mabishi yako kwa LinkedIn.
Unafikiri wako? Instagram tu. I think I don't have smart friends. Okay. Close the vlog for us. Close the vlog.
Oh,
what do people do when they close vlog?
I'm new on this thing. So if you're new here, that should be said in the beginning, isn't it?
We can say it whenever you want to say it.
Yeah, so
you have a hot wife.
Just support this content. She takes time to edit. She takes time to bring this beautiful content. So support her. No pressure. She doesn't have to reach 10,000 likes in a day.
Gosh. No pressure. Well, pressure.
No, not pressure. But you know what I mean? You can just support her. I mean. So cheers. See you again. See, on Monday, right? She's here.
I do. Right? You tell them when you're seeing them again.
See you again on Monday.
Yeah.
Ciao.
Tell them thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Like.
Share.
Subscribe. Uh-huh. And what else? And call me. They should call me. Wow. Niwapate. Let me not find them. Please.